TSH immediately moving forward, finding their sweet spot. Oh, going 3-4. And one more to fire out. Nope, it's going to be 4 in the high goal for the Red Alliance, 2 in the high goal for the Blue Alliance. AGM continuing to pop a few more shots, but all of them missing their mark. TSH backing up over here, picking up from the field. Let's see if they can line up their shots with 15 seconds left to go in the autonomous period. And we're going to cut the autonomous. That's it. Autonomous bonus goes to Red. Drivers ready. 3, 2, 1, go! TSH1 attempting the full court shot, missing their mark. They get one low goal in with the bonus ball, so at least 2 points there. TSH with the smaller one finally gets the first bonus ball in for the Red Alliance. Meanwhile, on the Blue Alliance side, AGM out of Barcelona, Spain, going for the full court shot from the driver-loaded balls. Unfortunately, they're not making most of those shots. Managing, let's see, a total of 7 balls in the high goal. But TSH1 clearly leading the competition. In addition to having that autonomous bonus, they are loading up that red goal. 5 points apiece in the high goal, only 1 point apiece if they bank down low. And with 10 seconds left on the clock, TSH1 done shooting, off to lift. Robot is up and being elevated to above the field perimeter, and that's 50 points there. AGM1 trying to climb their fellow robot, but no go.